All right, welcome back to the Manny Diaz Show. Joe Zagacki, Don Bailey Jr., and Josh Darrow. Time now, fellas, for rings and chains. Will it be a ring or will you wear the chain? Some very difficult questions here to answer. Things that you must contemplate that will happen during the course of this game, or what is more likely to happen during this course of the game. Okay, up first, will it be a ring or a chain? The offense scores first or the defense has a sack first? Well, I'm going to go first. I'm going to say we always win the coin toss first and defer, so naturally they're going to get a sack first. First possession of the game will produce a sack. So I'm going to go chain.
I'm going chain also, Joe. I think we're going to have three or four sacks in this ball game. Miami's going to put the pressure on that quarterback there. That defensive line got rolling a little bit last week against App State. I'm chaining it.
Well, just for argument's sake, I'm going to see if I can wire into Manny's office and see how he likes to make his decision if he wins the coin. I'm going to go with reversal of fortune. We're punching it in the end zone, and we're going to put the rings on first.
All right. Okay. I'll take that, too, because the rings produce early points, so I'm good with that. I'll take that. All right. Our second rings or chains topic looks like this. The offense scores more touchdowns or the defense forces more punts. Our mathematician on the staff here is Don.
Let's take touchdowns. Can't ever go wrong with touchdowns. Punt all you want. If we get the touchdowns, we win the football game.
So you're going rings.
I'm going rings.
So this is not a slight at the offense. This is more my confidence in the defense. I think Lou Headley is going to be in the ice tub after the game. I guess that's a chain, right? That's a chain?
Yeah.
If it's Lou Headley, it's got to be a chain.
Well, I start to overthink this one and say four touchdowns, four punts. They're going to punt more than four times. However,
you're the mathematician then.
Yeah. So I guess I'm going to go chains because I think they're going to have to punt more than four times in this game.
I'm with you.
All right. All right, topic number three looks like this. Rings or chains. The offense enters the red zone first, Josh, or the defense forces a turnover first.
Well, I think I have to have some continuity in my answers, right? Because I believe in question one, I said we were going to score first. So in order to score first, I believe we have to enter the – well, we don't have to enter the red zone. That is
– defensive that, score.
Right, that's true. That would be a chain. Well, that would be a chain, right?
Right.
I guess we don't have to enter the red zone first in theory to score first, but I'll link the two together, and I say we're going to score first, we're going to enter the red zone first, and I'm going to throw a little Will Mallory in there too.
I'm going with Josh. We're scoring first. Let's take out, get down the open, whenever drive it is. If you get the ball first or you don't get the ball first, let's march it down and get them behind because that's something they haven't been this season yet.
Well, I think there's going to be a huge emphasis this week on crossing the 50-yard line or when Miami crosses the 50-yard line and doing better when they get down into the red zone or getting in that part of the field. So I'm going to go rings on this one, and I'm going to select Miami getting into the red zone and getting into the end zone. And if all of this is right, we're going to have a lot of milkshakes after the game. All right, that's rings and chains. Thanks for joining us on the show. We'll see you next week.